Where am I? Why? God. Why? Adam! Adam! Why are you stalking us? Is this about Adam's work? What do you want from us? Why are you tormenting our family? No! Adam! No. No, what have you done to Adam? Oh, God.
War calls for casualties.
No, there is no war. We're just a regular family. You hear me? We just wanted to live our life. And you've ruined everything. Pictures, bugs, threats. And now you've killed them. Stay away! Don't! They already know about you. They've been watching the house. They won't let you.
Hush.
No! What are you doing? What are you doing?
I am setting the front.
The sweep of the past.
President Carter had commented on the Russian threat that we could...
The further we go, the more doubts I have.
It will be challenging, true. But it was you who kept saying you'd like to get away from the city. Feel the call of the wild.
For the weekend, honey. Not for the rest of our lives.
Who says it's for the rest of our lives?
Really, Emma?
We don't know the day or the hour.
Very funny. Like we don't hear enough about nuclear threats in the media.
That's what I'm talking about. If I don't break the code, this country would be like a basket full of nuclear mushrooms.
Adam, stop it.
But then again, maybe this shack will fall down on us before Brezhnev's boys launch their first missiles.
It's no shack. It's a present from your parents, and you should appreciate it. Take a look! Oh, it looks even better than the photos. Oh, our stuff made it here before us.
And those lazy movers didn't even bother waiting for us.
That's okay. We can bring it all in ourselves.
Yeah, meaning I toil away while you give orders from the shower. Three-hour drive and we're finally here. The place seems peaceful and quiet. Maybe it'll help me to focus on those damn telegrams to decipher.
Honey, don't just stand there. Those boxes won't carry themselves in.
Update. The place seems peaceful and quiet until Emma showed up. Gotta get those boxes inside. I should put the box on a table upstairs. box is where it should be. Time to paint the walls. I think there's some paint in the attic. I can't get in the attic without a pole hook. You've got to be kidding me. Fuck.
Tom, the baby hears everything, even in the womb.
So we will make a great agent, just like Dad. Honey, I can't get in the goddamn attic without a key.
Check the dining room. It should be in a drawer.
As if there was one drawer. Nope, nothing in here. I can't find it in the dining room!
Oh, sorry. I guess I didn't get it from the trunk.
Ah, typical. Damn it. What's that? A loose plank. Someone's hidden something under the floor. I need to pry it up. Maybe I can find a crowbar somewhere. What could it be? A treasure? Hope it's not great-grandpa's porn mags. I'd have to be a goddamn code breaker to... Wait, isn't that what I do for a living? I have to break the cipher to open the box. This device will help me decode the letters in the text. Property of Nicholas. It is September 27th in the year of our Lord 1864. Evening.
It is September 27th, in the year of our Lord, 1864. Evening, almost night. Never before have I kept a diary, but they say that it might be a chance for me to reclaim the memories I have lost. Besides, writing entails a clarity of thought, makes it easier to distinguish facts from imagination. I'm home again, after 10 years. Absence. I'm relieved to find the house unscathed. That's good. It's the only roof I have over my head for now. I should light some candles and take a look around. No trace of my father. Did I honestly think he would welcome me at the door? He vanished a decade ago, without so much as leaving a letter. The house feels strange, even though it has not changed one bit. There are fears creeping out of the darkness whose source I cannot define. But memories will come back. That's what they told me. Maybe then I will realize what happened to my father and what happened to me. It's dark in here. I'll light the candles. Upstairs. What could it be? I thought the window was bolted shut. Hey, what are you doing here? This is private property. Who the devil is he? Where the hell did he go?